Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. It's just the three of us now. Hero and Leo. And Ruby, of course. Now, I just want to see something. Yeah, I was going to try to equip the white dragon wings. Because Lunar Bob said in at least one version of the game, they give you some attribute increase or something like that. I guess one of the other players, the other PCs had it. Or have it. So, I will have to do that later. Hopefully I remember. Anyway, down the stairs we go. We gotta fight through these things all by ourselves. Luckily, well, we're a little low on magic. But... we have plenty of herbs, and we have plenty of starlights. So, let's see how things go. Leo says, Hero, if we are to survive, we must put our differences aside. If we work together, we may be able to escape this death trap. No comment. Know that it was not my intention to drag you into this mess. Pray that the goddess is with us, Hero. Let's go. Ruby says, here goes nothing. Right, so we're going all the way back down. It's gonna be a little harder to fight these things now. I got these nipple yankers. Okay, hold on a second. Music was a little loud through my headphones there. Let's see. I'm gonna do post sword on these things, and definitely want to see what Hero can do. Round blade attack, recover HP from enemies. Okay, we don't need the HP really right now. Attack by dropping rocks. Try that. One nipple down. Actually, should attack this one. Because it's those ones with the rings under them that attack. Like this. Luckily, it only hit... Hero. Well, they both got those rings now. He must be low on hit points, so let's just save the magic. Let's try this blade on this one. This one's undamaged. Oh, well. Now he is damaged. Flash blade. Holy crap! 412! Now what I'm hoping is that Hero gains a good amount of levels, or at least a level or two, to catch up to his comrades. Okay, does he have any starlights? He has one. Oh! Silver light restores completely. Covers a lot of HP. I want to take his stuff. I really do. Okay, we can't be doing this. We can't be letting him have this stuff. Hold on a second. At least this crap. Refresher ring. Take at least some of the, well, it's just a steel helm. Lightning armor. Steel shield. And a white fang. I think Hero's the only one who could use these swords. wonder if Hero can use that sword. And he has a better shield. He has lightning armor. He has a steel helm. But still, we can sell that stuff. But he needs to hold on to it while we're battling. That's for sure. Hold on to these Dover nuts because they recover a lot of HP. Yeah, give Hero a couple. Okay, he's full now. And other than that, pretty much okay for now. Oh. Again with all the nipple yankers. We'll get rid of them before they attack. One down. And this should be two down. Full sword will take care of it. Ta-da! Alright, down. We're going all the way back down. If I remember right, that leads to a dead end. Oh wait, there's only one way, never mind. Okay. Maybe this leads to the dead end. Is that statue? That's right, I forgot we don't eat. I think it was those other stairs that I missed up top that lead to the dead end. Oh, we're stuck in an endless loop. Wait, nope. Let's use this Italian sword to attack them all. Round blade attack, let's try that. Well, that's a multi-attack too. What did that didn't do anything. Sweet. Hero, leveled up, awesome. And Leo. Gonna save here. You really can't get far until something comes at you. Close sword on this fiery one. I don't have to recover HP from the enemy. Let's just do the rock thing on this one. Rock Viper. They look like they're gumming their food. What you guys eating? Well, that didn't take care of him. Oh! I recovered that 1 point. Oh, we got fiery. That's where it came from, down up top. Multi-attack and what? Round blade attack doesn't seem to do anything. Try it again. They have to be right on him like that, right? I think so. Ah, way to go, Ruby. Don't see that very often anymore. I just want to see how it works before we... So I'm going to have him defend himself. And I want to try this round blade attack. They have to be right next to him, I can see. Now. I think what's gonna happen now, I'm pretty sure this is where he came in. So... this is probably cheating. Especially that. Give me your stuff. Hero, I believe I underestimated your abilities. Your combat skills are most impressive. Ruby says, yeah, Hero, I think you're even as good as Leo now. Yeah, we matched his level. Oops. What? What's going on here? Hero yells. Soldier, what happened? Sir, they took her. Lucia is gone. We fought, but it wasn't... Sir, forgive me. What? Ruby says, just what we need. Damn it, Leo says. I knew something was up, but I didn't know just what. The situation is grave indeed. They were relentless. I couldn't stop them from taking Lucia. Well, you can talk better now. Only you have enough power to stop them, Lord Leo. Oh, I think we're gonna need his stuff then. Despite our best efforts, we were unable to stop them from taking captives. Forgive us, sir. They were just too powerful. Save yourself, Lord Leo. Forget about me. Hack. Go. I don't know, I'm trying to wheeze. My incompetence has brought shame on our guard. Forgive me, Lord Leo. Well, this is it, right? There's nothing else here. Okay, I'm gonna save again, because I took all those weapons. We might want to have him keep the weapons, at which point I will restore, of course. Dun, dun, dun. Look, Lord Leo, I couldn't stop them. Sir, I'm sorry. I could not stop them. Get a hold of yourself, man. Mauri, she's gonna kill. Shh, rest. I will take care of this. Conserve your strength until help arrives. Rest quietly. You are gravely injured. I've failed you, sir. Please forgive me. Save again. Ruby says, "Hey, hero, look over there." Oh my God, I don't believe it. It's Mauri. Huh? Well, there she is. Interesting hair. My, my, Ranfar, what an unexpected surprise. Mauri, oh Mauri, why? Why have you done this? These people were innocent, and you slaughtered them. What's happened to you? Ha 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 ha. Mauri giveth and Mauri taketh away. I know that the ritual changed you, but you can't continue like this. Has your heart turned black as night? Please, if you have any love for me left in your heart, let us pass. Oh, Ranfar, that's so pathetic. Do you think I can forgive you for leaving me after the plague? My service is to Althena now. I have no room in my heart for you. She has ordered Lucia's execution, and I will not fail her. But Mauri, you're simply being used. Silence. Hand over Lucia or forever regret your actions. Mauri? Lumina says, "Pooh, enough of this talk. Come on, sister. Time to put up or shut up." Jean says, "We will never surrender Lucia to agents of evil. She's our only hope." Lucia says, "But..." Leo yells, "Mauri, enough of this foolishness. I have been given the authority to eradicate the destroyer, not you. Report back to Althena at once and leave this to me. I think I have found a better way. And you're only making things more complicated."
Well, well, brother. It appears you've become soft in your old age. Althena gave a direct order to destroy Lucia. And for some unknown reason, you've chosen to ignore it. I guess it's up to me now. Bend your executioner, Lucia. The game is up.
Leo says, "Enough, Mauri. I'll have no more talk of this sort. Leave. Now. Until Althena informs me to the contrary, I and I alone shall bring Lucia to her. You have no part in this, Mauri. Leave it to me." "As you wish, my brother." That was a quick turnabout. "But you have already proven your spine is as jelly. The goddess will judge your actions once you reach Pentagulia." "Oh, and goodbye, dear Ranfar. You haven't seen the last of me. See ya." Leo says, "Hero, Ranfar, I apologize for Mauri's actions. I don't know why she's become as she has. Somehow, Althena has changed her, and not for the better. But enough of that. We've wasted too much time here. Lucia, I will take you to Pentagulia on the Destiny. Then we can finally get to the bottom of this."
Wayne no longer wants to kill her.
Hey! I'm going bye-byes. Okay, we've resumed control. Ranfora says, looks like we'll be in Pentagulia soon. Well, so I see the inside of that joint again. It's been so long since I've been there. I've got a lot of catching up to do. Well, come higher hell or high water, looks like we're going to make it to Pentagulia. Congrats, Chief. We still have his stuff. Okay, hold on. Hold on a second, guys. Make some space. Let's see if we can use this sword. Cheating, guys? What do you think? Can't equip that. All right. We should sell the stuff, or will Ruby rejoin us? I mean, will Leo rejoin us? Then he might need it. I don't know. Since Lord Leo has granted you guest status, you can go wherever you want on the ship. The speed of the Destiny on our side will arrive at Pentagulia soon. It's just a short distance from the port of Azadel. Pentagulia. I wonder what the city name means. Again. What? Lucia? Amina says, oh, she left here a moment ago. I don't know where she went. Wish I did, though. Those guards are so gaga over her, they'd pay just to... Ogle, not Oogle. Ruby says, pay? Ogle? What are you, some sort of greedy little profiteer in a dress? I'm simply a good businesswoman. We're almost to Pentagulia. I'm going to show that no-good toad Borgen my true power. Oh, Mother, hold on just a little longer. I'll find a way to release you. And, Jean? I bet you'd like to have some private time with Lucia. Too bad you've always got Ruby hanging around. Ha, we're gonna hear from Ruby now. What do you mean, Jean? You're saying I'm a pain in Hero's butt? You take that back. Who's talking? Hero says, sheesh, Ruby, you sure do yelp when Jean yanks your chain. Calm down. She's just joking. I think. Oh, Pentagulia. Look at me. I'm quivering in anticipation of what's going to happen. I wonder if Lun is still there. I wonder what's for lunch today. Lately, the mess hall has been serving up some pretty rancid slop. I'm kind of afraid to even check the daily menu. Leo says, do not misunderstand me, my lad. I do not yet fully trust Lucia. If she dares to harm the goddess Athena, she will be executed on the spot. Count on it. I'll let Athena decide the nature of Lucia's true intentions and her fate, instead of executing her on the spot, as I was ordered. That is the limit of my generosity. Your altruism knows no bounds. Even though this world is immense, we can get to any point very quickly. Mark my words, we'll soon be at Pentagulia. What do you say? All I ask is that you don't bother the crew too much. Now, doesn't this go down or something?
You know, this is my first trip to Pentagulia. I've kind of got the jitters. Ruby says, calm down, Jim. You just need to switch to Sanka brand decaffeinated coffee. Try it. You'll be glad you did. They still even sell that brand, Sanka? I don't drink coffee, so I don't keep track of this stuff. I'd give anything to be in your shoes. I'm going to see the goddess. Sheesh. We have to go all the way around. Jeez, she really got to be right on the spot with these. Lord Leo told us of his mercy toward the girl. I'm supposed to execute her, but... No, he's supposed to execute her, but instead he's letting Althina decide. It's unbelievable to me that a girl with eyes of pale mist and moonlight could hold the power to ruin our world forever. That's what the goddess Althina once said. I don't think the goddess Althina, I think you're talking to an imposter, actually. One of the guards below is nuts about animals. When he sees your flying cat there, he'll go off his rocker to pet it. Ruby says, jeez, I am not a cat. Are all of Leo's men complete idiots? Man. If you let Marvin catch sight of your cat, he'll want to keep it. You better be careful, buddy. Althina has returned to Pentagulia and our world to deliver us from destruction. Soon everything will be okay again, won't it? Pentagulia is the holy city of the goddess Althina. Only the chosen can enter, so you don't stand a chance of getting in. Have you heard the legend of the sauced boys? Ho ho ho, you gotta hear it sometime. The sauced boys? Let's go through. Well, it came from there. Did I talk to this guy? Pentagulia is protected by a power said to originate with Althina herself. Long ago, a powerful evil being was sealed in Pentagulia. We of Althina's guard keep an extra patrol on that area. I can't believe that Leo told us to treat that devil woman as a guest. She's plotting the ruin of our world right now. I just know it. Ooh, looky! Oh, Marvin, I presume? It's a pretty little kitty cat. I love animals. Can I hold the kitty? I promise not to hurt it. Hey, Dingle Breath, I am not a kitty, okay? Oh, it's a talking kitty. I like talking kitties. Want some fishies to eat? Fish? You got fish? That sounds kind of tasty. I could really go for a fish or two. Is it okay, Hero? Ruby, are you nuts? Grandpa Gwyn told us never to take stuff from strangers. Well, he did say that, but geez, Hero, this guy's got fresh fish. Please? Haha, can't I pet the pretty flying kitty? I'll feed it some fishies. Come on, Hero, this guy's the model of a basement IQ. He won't hurt me. Please? I want to see if he says something else. No. Alright. Sure, Ruby, go ahead. Just remember to catch up to us later, okay? Gotcha! Thanks. See you after I bleed this hick of all the fish he's got. Was that a smart idea? I'm without Ruby now. I like the soft, pretty flying kitty. It tickles when you pet it. Where did it go? Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Hey, stop trying to tickle me, you brainless dork. I do not like being tickled. Well, hopefully we don't get in any trouble. Oh, refresh there. There's nothing over this way, right? No. Oh, there's Lucia.
When I was alone as one, my eyes were as blind, I know.
I had no idea there were lyrics to this song.
Sky brilliant with blue elegance, I couldn't behold. When I was alone as one, my heart was as ice, so cold.
I like that.
Wind whispering sweet melodies.
That was beautiful, Lucia. Althina herself couldn't have sung it any better.
Blasphemy.
But you seem so sad. Once we reach Pentagulia, you can meet with Althina, and your mission will be complete. You should be happy.
You chased the birds away.
We don't understand anything.
But, Lucia...
You don't have a glimpse of what's really at stake here!
What's wrong, Lucia? I thought that you were...
No faces. The faces got washed right off.
Oh, hero. I came from the Blue Star to find Althina. That's my only mission. So far can't be allowed to return to full power. We must find a way to prevent his return. Even if it... No. I will not allow my emotions to cloud my judgment. Even if Sofar does return fully, perhaps we can block his power with help from Althina. Once that's done, my mission will finally be complete.
Then won't everything be okay?
Oh, hero. If I am forced to release Althina's power, it might mean...
Lucia.
I can't stop thinking about what will happen if... Oh, what's happening to me? Why does my heart feel so heavy and my mind spin with possibilities? Why can't I accomplish the task I've set out to do?
Lucia, I don't understand.
Oh, hero. You can't possibly understand. Just leave me alone!
Well, she hasn't explained everything. I mean, if she has to release Athena's power, then what? She destroys the world or something? Maybe she is the destroyer. I can't move. Ah, it's Ruby.
Hello. What's
Oops.
Wrong with Lucia? Why is she crying? Hero?
A lot of cutscenes. I'm actually enjoying this. Awesome. Doc. Leo yells, "We've arrived! The holy city of Pentagulia stands before you. This is the crown jewel of Althina's cult." Okay, we've got the group back. Most of us are at full strength or close to it. Well, stay tuned next time when we, enter the holy city of Pentagulia. I might try to go down below and see if the people down there have anything new to say now that we've arrived. So thanks for watching, see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.